What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes you will know what is FIFO. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to our channel so you won't lose it. Thank you so much, and let's get straight to the point. Alright, so FIFO, or first in, first out, is the asset management and valuation technique under which assets produced, acquired and bought first are disposed, used or sold first as well. FIFO is one of the methods of estimating the cost basis of an investment, with another one being LIFO, which is last in, first out. And if you're not sure what cost basis or LIFO means, feel free to watch my other videos. And here is an example. FIFO method can be used for asset management, inventory valuation, cost basis calculation for investments, or any other similar goals. But the idea remains the same, which is when the assets or investments are sold, the assets or investments that were acquired the earliest are disposed of the first. Let's say so, you bought 20 shares of company A in January for $100 each. And then you bought 30 more shares in May at a price of $120. Then in July, when the price has reached $125, you decided to sell 40 shares. So your total profit is $5,000. And in order to calculate your cost basis for tax purposes, you can use FIFO method. Which means that you take your first 20 shares that you bought in January for $100 each, and it will get you to $2,000. And then you take 20 more shares from the second batch of shares you bought in May at $120, and this gives you $2,400. So your total cost basis using FIFO method would be 2000 plus 2400, which is equal $4,400. And since your total profit was $5,000, your taxable gain is simply the difference between the sell price and your cost basis, which is $5,000 minus $4,400, and it equals $600. Using different methods when estimating your cost basis, such as for example FIFO, LIFO or average cost basis, might give you different results, which might increase or decrease your taxes. Please compare it with LIFO method I used in my next video to see how your taxable gain becomes different. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other video series, anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ!